So last October 2016, I applied for the Breakthrough Junior Challenge, and a month later, I found out that I was one of the semi-finalists. So that meant that I was qualified to join the Popular Vote Challenge. So fortunately, I got the most votes at 40,000, and a month later, a month from that, I found out that I was going to be awarded the special prize, which meant that my school was going to receive a $100,000 lab, a DNA learning center designed by Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory. So at the moment, biology teachers from all across the Philippines are being trained on how to use the equipment that came with the DNA Learning Center, and they're trained by the director of the DNA Learning Center from Cold Spring Harbor Laboratory himself. And for the lab, I'm very, very grateful. I'm very grateful indeed that a lot of people are benefiting from this special prize, especially since everything is suddenly so interesting when I get exposed to science. Flowers are more interesting. The sky is so much more interesting with the Rayleigh scattering and photosynthesis. When you know all about that, everything just becomes so interesting. Even the concrete is interesting. So that's what makes science amazing. It's the fact that everything suddenly becomes so beautiful.